Yeah, we have it.
Did you map it or did you?
This is the evidence processing.
Okay.
And the evidence
vault. So I just want to bring it
to
you.
Yeah.
Yeah, how are you doing?
I'm marvelous. How are you doing?
Good.
We'll have an on-site IT person, so that's going to be wonderful. Right now, all of our IT services are handled out of Meridian, so this will be wonderful to have somebody here on-site, because, you know, IT rules the world now. So.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
But you know what? I'm going to go in and get a shot, because I know that was one of the big problems you had with your evidence.
What's that?
Your evidence. Now, are these part of the evidence still here then?
Yeah,
because those are those big rolling filing system there. That's
that'll give you a heck of a lot more room because you just basically had some cover.
Right. Yeah, this is great. Yeah.
What's the square footage of this?
23,000 square feet. So we'll have a locker room, so male and female. Let's just go through here. So it's locker rooms, bathrooms, restroom facilities, I guess. We'll have a small exercise room, fitness area. That's what this will be.
Wonderful.
You know, maybe I should maybe scratch the small. We're happy. It's adequate.
Yeah.
You know, I think it'd be great. We'll have some fitness equipment in here.
Now you need to raise the lights up a little bit. You could have a basketball hoop in here.
Yeah. So this is the forensics wing of the building. And these are all just offices. And then there'll be three labs. And you'll see these labs. And you'll see that they're windows so that people, when they take tours, they can go in without disturbing the lab. So this, I don't know which lab is which, but so lab one, two, and three as far as...
Now, did you say these are forensic labs?
Yep.
Wonderful.
So I don't know if you've been in the old building, but you will see a huge difference as far as capacity and size. And then, of course, it's just modern lab facility. So let's... And I'm not... I'll... up on forensics, so I don't know again which lab is which, but there'll be some benches here.
Oops. Now, is this your forensics or is this the state forensics?
The state forensics is ISP forensics.
Okay, all right. I didn't know if
now
you guys were
Health and Welfare, I think, has they have a lab. But this is the lab that services all law enforcement agencies in the state of Idaho.
Mm.
They do controlled substance, blood toxicology, blood, urine. We do not do DNA here. We do DNA in Meridian.
Mm.
So, and then there'll be a, I don't know what all these rooms are. Again, I think.
Storage or offices.
I think one of them is for video testifying and one's like a conference room. This is the front intake.
Nice.
So another division of the state police will be post peace officer standing training. Their office will be right there.
Yeah. So will you do some of the post work here then?
Well, the post regional coordinator will be in this building and he'll. All of his customers and people will come to this building. So again, it's a one-stop shop for anything with the state police. The only thing that's not here is brand inspection. But we really never have had an office of brands here in Pocatello anyways.
Gotcha.
Out of Idaho Falls, McCammon.
Wonderful.
So we'll have an interview room here. It looks like this will be the front office with the front entrance way. We'll come back through there. But this would be our front office. We'll swing back around so if you want to. Some public restrooms. And this would be our training room. So one of the things that I really wanted to see us have is a nice training facility when we were planning this building. And I think this is going to be very nice. I think that it can be utilized by other agencies if need be. I think this is not going to just be something that's going to be a nice thing for the state police, but for the entire region.
Wonderful.
It'll be nice.
Now you'll do, this is like a meeting room, conference room, briefing room.
Yeah, exactly. Just move by real quick.
Yep.
Is that all right, Mark?
Yes, sir.
No, you're fine. Just move wherever you got, and we'll just walk by. So I'm just going to take you to this end, and we'll double back. So we do have two interview rooms. Three interview rooms, but these will be interview rooms that we can use for interviewing people.